Get up, get up, get up, get up. Politician, get up. Get up, get up, get up, get up. It's time to represent. There's too much advantage of being taken of our people. So many companies here downsizing. Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. And when they start downsizing, they're sending home more people first. Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. Then a few months later, they go back to labor. Go get permit to bring in people to work for the same company. Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. Why labor issuing any work permit when so much people walking around here can't find work? Only in the BVI. Only. Why only in the BVI? Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. Now they're telling our people they got to go home at age 16. Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. And the government bringing retirees from overseas. Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. Sometime I wonder if they're getting value for money or they're giving them a retirement vacation in the BVI. Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. Do you hear about the comments in the police force? Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. Where they accuse the officer for feeling up a colleague? Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. I see bigger things than this happening in the police force. And they take it and they sweep it under the rug. But when it comes to our people, under the rug, it's full up. So the only thing to do is show we under the bus. Only in the BVI. Only in the BVI. Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. We always talking about equal rights and justice. Where is the justice? Where is the justice? I see them catch people with guns. I see them catch people with drugs. They take them to court and give them a slap on the wrist. Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. They catch Sister Jice with a few pounds of weed. Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. They fling the book at she and charge she 40,000. Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. Where is the justice? Where is the justice? Oh gosh, think to talk. Think to talk. The police now want the people to help them to fight crime. Oh.
What kind of man are you? What kind of man are you? Are you an Indian man? Are you a Chinese man? Or you a Spanish man? Or are you an English man? I want you to tell me what kind of man are you?
Yeah,
if you're telling me that you are a real man. A real man does do real things. And a real man does take care of his family. If a woman got to take you before the court in order to get child support, I want you to tell me what kind of man are you?
There is no kind of man at all. No kind of man at all.
Boy, go man up yourself and take care of your child.
I say you're no kind of man at all. No kind of man at all.
Boy, go man up yourself and take care of your child. To all you men out there who call yourself fathers, do you know that poverty breeds crime? And that's why you should make an honest effort to support your child. Do you know a lot of these things that these children getting in today? That we fathers are somewhat to be blamed. We are not taking our responsibilities very seriously. We are not being father figures for these children. How do you feel as a father to see a next man got to be out there supporting your child?
I say you're no kind of man at all. No kind of man at all.
Boy, come man up yourself and take care of your child. I say you're no kind of man at all. No kind of man at all. Boy, go man up yourself and take care of your child. What kind of man are you? What kind of man are you? Are you a policeman? Are you a custom man? Are you a rasta man? Or are you a bald head man? I want you to tell me, what kind of man are you? If you're telling me that you are a family man, a family man don't do things to make himself look less than a man. Because the woman take you before the court in order to get child support. Now you want to take back everything you give to she. You give she a television, you want it back. You give she a bedroom set, you want it back. You buy she a refrigerator, you want it back. You buy she some underwear, you want them back. Now you tell me, what kind of man are you? Say no kind of man at all. No kind of man at all. Boy, go man up yourself and take care of your family. I say you're no kind of man at all. No kind of man at all. Boy, go man up yourself and take care of your family. To all you ladies out there, I want you to listen to me. And I want you to listen to me very carefully. Not because a man come before you.